ship sunk by the battleship Massachusetts during the naval Battle of Casablanca. The United States Navy battleship Massachusetts was one of the few battleships during World War II that took part in a surface battle with enemy ships. The battleship Massachusetts was built by the Bethlehem Steel Corporation at the Fall River Shipyard, Massachusetts. Construction started at the 20th of July 1939 and the Massachusetts was launched on the 23rd of September 1941. On the 12th of May 1942, the battleship Massachusetts was commissioned in the United States Navy. The battleship Massachusetts was armed with 9 16-inch guns, 25-inch guns and numerous anti-aircraft guns. Massachusetts was 207.26 meters long, with a beam of 32.97 meters at a displacement of 35,000 long tons. The battleship had a top speed of 27 knots. The battleship Massachusetts participated in the Naval Battle of Casablanca, which began early on the morning of the 8th of November 1942. The Massachusetts was tasked with neutralizing the coastal defenses and the incomplete French battleship Jean Bart, which lay in the harbor with only half of its main battery installed. The battleship Jean Bart was built by Chantiers de Penhoit, Saint-Nazaire. Her construction started at the 12th of December 1936 and she was launched at the 6th of March 1940. To prevent the battleship from falling into enemy hands, the incomplete Jean Bart escaped to Casablanca at the 19th of June 1940 with a top speed of 24 knots. The displacement of the Jean Bart was 36,030 long tons and it was 248 meters long with a beam of 33 meters. During the Naval Battle of Casablanca, the Jean Bart was armed with 4 15-inch guns and some anti-aircraft guns. About 6:30 in the morning, the Naval Battle of Casablanca started. The battleship Massachusetts steamed in formation, with two cruisers behind her and destroyers in front of her. At 7:09, one of the United States Navy spotter planes was attacked by several French planes. At 7:01, the American ships opened fire at the French planes. Around the same time, the French shore batteries at Casablanca opened fire at the United States Navy ships. Soon followed by the 15-inch guns of the incomplete battleship Jean Bart. At 7:04, the 16-inch guns of the Massachusetts opened fire at the incomplete battleship Jean Bart. At 7:18, 9 planes from the carrier Ranger attacked the Jean Bart and placed 2 bombs on the Jean Bart. One of the bombs hit the stern and caused flooding in compartments S and T. The second bomb tore plating away at the starboard side of the hull, from compartment M. At 7:25, a 16-inch shell fired by the Massachusetts hit the Jean Bart in an empty 6-inch magazine in compartment O and exploded. A 16-inch shell, fired by the Massachusetts, hit the bow of the Jean Bart at 7:35 and caused flooding in compartment A. Two 16-inch shells fired by the Massachusetts that missed the Jean Bart hit the passenger ship Porthos at 7:36. The Porthos capsized and sunk in the harbor and was the first ship that was sunk by the battleship Massachusetts. At 7:37, a 16-inch shell hit the quay and then the Jean Bart in compartment M, but failed to penetrate the armored belt. A second 16-inch shell hit aft of the funnel of the Jean Bart and traveled through the battleship and exited through the port side of the hull in compartment O, above the armored belt. At 8:08, the passenger ship Savoie was hit by two 16-inch shells fired by the Massachusetts and sunk in the harbor. The passenger ship Lipari was also hit by a 16-inch shell fired by the Massachusetts. The Lipari caught fire by the explosion of the 16-inch shell and eventually sunk in the harbor. The merchant ship Isle de Wesson was hit by two 16-inch shells fired by the Massachusetts at 8:02 and sunk in the harbor. At 8, the destroyer Leader Le Malin was hit in a boiler room by a 16-inch shell fired by the Massachusetts. Le Malin rolled against T Key and sunk in the harbor. Two 16-inch shells hit the Jean Bart at 8:06. One of these 16-inch shells hit the only operable 15-inch quadruple turret and jammed it. The second 16-inch shell hit the barbette of the incomplete quadruple turret and traveled through the Jean Bart, above the armored deck till compartment O. At 8:10, a 16-inch shell fired by the Massachusetts hit the Jean Bart at the quarter deck and penetrated the armored deck. The 16-inch shell went through compartment R and exited outside the hull of the Jean Bart, below the waterline. Water leaked through the cable tunnels between the compartments of the incomplete battleship. The battleship Jean Bart sank slowly in the harbor of Casablanca by the last 16-inch hit from the battleship Massachusetts. While the Massachusetts was firing at the Jean Bart, French warships left the harbour of Casablanca to attack the United States landing force. The battleship Massachusetts, the two cruisers and the destroyers turned around to protect the landing force. After the destroyer Foga was hit by shells from a United States Navy cruiser, she was hit at 20 minutes before 10 by a 16-inch shell fired by the Massachusetts and sank a few minutes later. The destroyer Leader Milan was already damaged by United States Navy warships when she was hit 5 minutes before 10 by a 16-inch shell fired by the Massachusetts and had to be beached to prevent her from sinking in deep water. While steaming towards the enemy ships, the Massachusetts was hit by a shell from the coastal battery El Hank. 3 minutes later, the battleship was nearly hit by torpedoes from the French submarine Meduse. After being disabled by shells from a United States Navy cruiser, the destroyer Boulonnais was hit at 10:30 and sunk by several 16-inch shells fired by the Massachusetts. At 3 minutes before 11, the Massachusetts was hit by a shell fired by the cruiser Primogay, but was in return damaged by United States Navy cruisers. Eventually at 11:30, a 16-inch shell fired by the Massachusetts hit the Primogay in a boiler room. After the 16-inch hit, the Primogay had to be beached to prevent her from sinking in deep water. While being beached, the Primogay was hit by bombs from airplanes and burned for several hours. 2 days later, the cruiser Augusta approached the harbor and was engaged by the repaired 15-inch turret of the Jean Bart. Afterwards, the Jean Bart was attacked by United States Navy bombers. Two bomb hits caused extensive damage to the Jean Bart, which is clearly seen in most pictures taken after the battle. The battleship Massachusetts sank, or helped to sink, 10 enemy ships, which is more than any other United States battleship during World War II.